Faculty, staff, and students in the College of Agriculture and Natural Resources are working to optimize urban environments through design, green technology, and community engagement. What does that mean? It means
we are learning how to design and maintain a sustainable urban campus, learning how community gardens support environmental stewardship and a healthy lifestyle, learning how to build and operate alternative systems for growing food.
We are discovering green technologies that produce energy from waste through anaerobic digestion, exploring and encouraging the safe use of non-traditional irrigation water on crops, designing more livable and resilient urban spaces, and
we are working with communities on the Eastern Shore to reduce the impacts of impervious surfaces on local waterways in the Chesapeake Bay, and with the State Highway Administration in the Baltimore-Washington corridor to do the same at a larger scale. We are working with residents in Baltimore City to provide educational opportunities that meet community-identified needs.
Of course, we are not the only ones at UMD working on the complex, multifaceted, and interconnected challenges created by the built environment. If your research, your classes, or your community outreach efforts address these issues, we want to know, what are you learning? What are you discovering? And who are you working with?
Our goal is to facilitate collaborations. So what can we learn? What can we discover? And what solutions can we deliver to communities both in and beyond Maryland?
Take our short survey to share with us your projects and programs, and to be a part of our database of collaborators as we build a sustainable future together.